Well, even my lawyer said to me about the third time I went in to see him, he said, don't worry. He said, you're a survivor. I can tell. And that's it. I think you just have to pull something up from inside and say, you know, I'm going to come out of this better. I'm going to come out of this knowing who I am, and I'm going to get my feet on the ground, and I'm going to start a whole new life, and I'm going to have a positive attitude.